Welcome back, everybody. We shall go on. I don't understand why you can't just punch, you know, or no, just break it or something. Break the control box instead of, you know, having electrocuted. Practical. Grab. Let's go. Right, I'm running. And I hit alt during that. Oh yeah, here's Donkey Kong ripoff. Up. 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 Oh yeah, this is annoying. The rat hit the rat at the correct time thing. Oh no, this is an easy one. There's one later on. That's really annoying.
And look at that, we're almost done.
Emma. Oh yeah, this is interesting. Alright, I'm gonna save here just in case I fail. And I'm gonna heal up. I'm gonna try to, you know, not try to get hit and earn like extra EXP, but I probably won't redo the battle if I do get hit. Nothing worth crying about. No, actually, Mario needs. I do. Love this music. Attack! Holy crap. Yep, she has her own best boss music. Alright, I'm gonna guess it's that one. Nope! Darn it. We hit once. Oh well, I don't care. Alright. Next guess. Thank you. Oh. Holy crap! I just randomly select when I do when she transforms. Darn it! The one time I remember the controls. Yeah. Alright, let's guess again. And of course, the middle one. Darn it. Oh well. Pretty much, you're a lot heavier. However, guess what? That was interesting. Now if I had the Great Forest, that probably would have ended in about 2 turns. I'm serious. Holy crap. Yeah, Cacleta gives a lot of EXP. But then I actually use... Actually... Well, I got hit both. Both characters got hit. Do not have worries. Fafa will save the day. Thank you. this. Why? Ironically, there's still more enemies down. Even though this is supposed to be the end of the area. These guys. Things are annoying. Oh look, a Mechachop. We haven't fought any of those that many times. But they're pretty hard to fight too. Don't even try predicting it, just reflex. Go do it. Holy crap, I actually did that. I meant hammer, but whatever. Don't remember what that's for. Oh, whoops, wrong one. Up here is the malfunctioning. Pretty much just jump at the same time when that happens. I find that pretty interesting though, how creative that is. First battle. Yellow viruses are very slow, I think, but they have good defense. Red, I think, are the fastest, and blue are just normal. Five, come on. Jerk. Oh, crap. See ya later.